What happens in Fear 3 will blow your mind. The scenes are so dramatic, full of anger and aggression that they are not for everyone. You will look pure evil straight in the eye. You will brush against Satan's breath. Alma is straight from hell and has no mercy. You are terrified of blood, burnt bodies, cheap people, spiritistic rituals, ghosts and witches. This movie is not for you. This is the end of the saga. A girl in a red dress. It's better not to upset her.
Must have fried their brains. However, there's something about their behavior I admire. Their taste for violence. These are not the simple scrawls of madmen. They are meant to be a message, I think. Come, brother. I'm beginning to think something tremendous is happening. Survivors can't afford any witnesses.
Where are you rats hiding? You maggots always have a place to hide. Now, where is it?
Playtime, brother.
Come any closer!
If you must save that woman, the fastest way is through the houses, not around them.
Fuck! Let's hurry. The sooner we find her, the sooner we can move on to more important matters.
Everyone back to Gridbox 2-1, Beta!
There's no use in hiding! Gotcha!
Let's go!
Open the
your fucking heads down! Where the fuck did he go?
Arsenal door!
Oh!